intelligence, surveillance, to dirty missions like search, rescue in uninhibited airspace. Attempts have been on by researchers to demonstrate dangerous missions like multi-role combat by unmanned aerial systems. Many of these novel applications have triggered researchers to build various types of unmanned vehicles, various sizes, shapes, ranging from micro, mini, tactical, and strategy. In the field of aircraft, various countries are moving towards unmanned combat aerial vehicles, that is UCOVs. Today, UAVs, in spite of their lethality